I'm gonna show you how I do my brows. So as you can see, the left one's already done, and you could tell. And what I use to do my brows is just three of these things, and it's two different colored eyebrow pencil, one light and one dark, and I use an angled brush to like blend it out. Lingering from MAC, which is a light brown, and just gonna draw a line on the bottom and the top of my brows. So I usually don't start right here, I start right here. So you go ahead and draw right below, and you're gonna stop right before the arch, so like so, and do the same thing for the top. And then you're just going to go ahead and fill it in lightly. Okay? And then you can go in the beginning now, and you're going to draw a light line on the bottom and another line on the top. And fill it in just very light. So I don't know if you can see the difference, but this is a little more filled than the beginning. And then now we're going to go in with Spiked from MAC. And it's a darker brown. And same thing, you're gonna trace the bottom of your arch. And you're gonna bring it out. And you're gonna line the top. And fill it in. And as you can see, it's kind of like from light to medium to dark. So now that I've got the dark on, I'm just going to lightly blend that into the medium brown. And then I'm going to go in with the angled brush. And I'm just going to start from the middle and kind of fill it in, I guess. And then go in the beginning of your brow and lightly fill it in. And then just trace the rest. To just smooth it out. So there you go, that's how I do my brows. And you could use a